Hi guys, today I'm going to show you guys the easiest way to draw Shiba. Alright, let's get started. To kick off, I'm going to start with its head by drawing an eclipse. Next, I will use curved lines to draw its two ears. For the neck, I will make a color. Then I draw two heart-shaped curves for the dog's torso and front legs. Two more lines as guidance for the hind legs. I'm gonna draw some hearts on the collar. It looks so adorable, right? For the eyes, draw the side of them as pointy lines. Don't forget to add more curved lines around the eyes for extra detail. Inside each eye, off to the side, draw a tiny circle, and I will draw a heart inside them. I bet I'll also like this. Finish this picture with his nose, mouth, and tongue sticking out like this. Shiba dolls have two main colors, so I use a pencil. Just get these two parts to make it easier to color. Now, let's get started. I use this color for most of its body. And color the dog eyes with black and blue. And pink color for its two ears, black for nose, and a red heart on its tongue. And finally, it's all about the color. Alright, so that's all. It's pretty easy, right? Please let me know your opinion, your thought in the comment section below. Goodbye and see you next time.